Mads from Free Bike Shop. We were, like, we talked with some of you guys on the phone. We had this issue with this top bearing on the headset. If you come closer, I'll show you the bearings here. This is the new bearings we got sent. This is from the old frame, the Trail SL model. Our issue is when we put the cone here, you will have clearance on the old bearing. When we assemble here on new frame, the top cap is rubbing the frame itself here. We had no clearance, so pretty much the fork is stuck. We can't have any turn on the bike. That's our problem. So I guess we need a new top cap. That's what I tried to get from you a couple of times. I don't know which part you got and which part you don't. I hope this can solve our issue so we can get this bike done. As you see, that's all we need. And it's been for 5 weeks now. Thank you.